the experience, man. You came from Georgia, came all the way to Ohio to play this team. Ohio, just talk about, you know, what's going on.
It was a good experience, you know, being able to get thrown out, you know, and come be around the great players, you know, and get the local people, you know, it's a good experience. Yeah, man, good fun.
You and Big Tyler, man, we had a little chicken, man, before he caught you. Talk about that experience, man.
Yeah, hey, that's the first time me getting punched on like that, bro. I tried to get him back, but he was scared, right? It's part of basketball.
Man, what can you take from this, man, being able to play an exhibition game in a different state? What can you take from this back to Georgia?
I say the competitiveness is not being able to not give enough. When he did that, I could just gave up, but I just kept playing, so I was like, it's part of the game. That's the end of my start, like, wow, baby, you know what I'm saying?
All right, man, you're a junior, if I'm not mistaken. So, man, it's one more year of basketball, man. Hopefully, we get to see you again next year. You guys are on the winning side, man, because y'all some dogs, man. Appreciate it much more, man.
Yes, sir.